Yo, what is going on YouTube? Back to a brand new video, and I just unlocked my first official first day of summer reward. I unlocked the emote, and I completed the Dance at Different Beach Party challenge. If you guys want to check that out, visit my channel. All the locations are in that. But let's get this emote. First official unlock, day one. There it is, you guys, the deep end. Let's get it. Thanks for playing during the first day of summer event. So this is the day one unlock. So you gotta dance at like six different. I don't know if it's like all of them, but you gotta dance at six different locations. So I got that done. Like I said, go check the location video for that one if you guys need help on it. Links are gonna be down below. But that's the emote, you guys. It's called the Deep End. And if you guys are playing on Xbox One, just hit on the left stick. And it'll redo it a couple times, as you can see. Do it one more time. I can't rotate him, unfortunately. But yeah, that's pretty much the emote. So let's check it out in the locker. Show you guys the news page real quick. That's an updated news page. We got a bunch of game modes and new unvaulted guns back. And then let's check out the emote and equip it. I'll show you guys the challenges. New. There it is, you guys. Definitely want to make it a favorite, so I'm going to equip that. What does it look like? Called Deep End. So okay, there it is. Favorite that. That's definitely favorite. Comment down below what you guys think of it. Really cool. It looks really cool with the drift skin. Especially with this one. I can't buy this one. I'm saving up for like a better skin, but how cool would it look with that skin? And there's also the might as well show you guys while I'm here. The Hang Loose 2 is in here. That's pretty much all he does. But yeah guys, this emote is definitely pretty cool. Look at that. I love that part when he like goes like deep diving, when he does like the swimming animation, that one right there. I love that. It isn't traversal, that would have been pretty cool. But yeah, he pretty much keeps doing the same thing. Do it one more time. There it is when he goes down. I love that. And good for challenges, so you got the challenges real quick. Dance at different beach parties, like I said. Description you can be down below if you need help with that. But that's pretty much do it. Complete all of them to complete the smoothie backlink. Then day two comes out in 15 hours. But you guys, that's the emote. Like I said, comment down below what you guys think of it. And that's pretty much do it for this video. Let me use it right now. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed, like, subscribe, comment, do all that good stuff. And I'll catch you guys tomorrow on day 2 and with a brand new 4 bite. And that's pretty much all I got. Love you guys. I'm out.